Mr. Natural, he's raised in the forests of Bungaree as a one-man Swiss army knife. He is called Crocodile Dundee Frawley. Surely he can't lose clay shooting. Let's go and have a look.
Yeah, piggy, piggy.
I can smell bacon.
Chief, I'm here. You can kill me. What are you waiting for? I'm going hunting pig.
Russ, what's going on here?
Dude, the Chief's taking this a bit serious. He's got some private consultation. He wants to win. He wants to win it badly.
Hey, what are you going to take the Chief and the Spudster through today?
Well, we're going to shoot a basic incoming shot to start with, which I reckon the Chief will have Spud's number on. I'll get Lauryn to do a bit of a demonstration on how it's going to go.
That's pretty cool. Your turn, Spudley.
It doesn't look good. We're not awarding your points for technique today, though.
Oh!
No, Spud.
Was there any lead in that shell, Lauryn?
There was plenty of lead in that, and you just choked.
Look, maybe, just maybe, I've got ahead of myself.
Russ, the Bungaree assassin, is 1-0 down. Is he in trouble?
Look, fundamentally, he's all over the shop today. Yeah, the Chief, technically, is perfect, and that's why he's got the lead right now, Flint.
Chief?
He choked. As Lauryn said, he choked.
What can I say?
Speak up, boys. I can't hear. Speak up.
Get.
Oh, what'd you say?
Lauryn, what's the story? This is rabbit shooting. They don't look like rabbits.
No, they actually still look like clay, but we just picture little bunny ears on them, and I'm sure that Spud will remember his days in Bundura.
Now, Bungaree as well.
Just shoot and shoot fast. As soon as you're on it, you gotta shoot.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Beautiful.
It's even. What's the last challenge?
It's my specialty, doubles.
Chieftain?
Need to go and have a consultation with my coach. I think I was very disappointing in the last round and they need a good dressing down.
Will you be using anyone's Spudster or is it just natural talent?
Got a light rust, bit early to smoke the cigar, do you think?
Cool.
Oh my God!
Did that just happen, Flynn?
I saw it. Everyone saw it.
Where's Mr. Natural now?
He's concentrating. Here we go. First one's coming in. It's a perfect shot. Two perfect shots. We're into sudden death.
Pressure was on. What do you do at pressure time?
Everyone knows that under pressure, great teams, great individuals perform under pressure. There's no use me coming in when Chief missed both. There was something on the end of it.
Yes.
And what happened, Damien?
Bang, bang.
Exactly.
You know, we're going to have another contest.
Sudden death?
Sudden death.
Bring it on.
What are you doing?
Cool.
Russ.
Oh, I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Was that two again, Flem?
Russ.
Oh, it's a good shot.
Oh!
Miss it in front. Miss it.
Chief, it's all lined up for you, big fella. Just hit one target.
What are you doing here? This is the biggest moment of my life and you're in my face with a camera?
What about...
Do you have no feeling for the moment, Flem?
What about 89 grand
Get
final?
Out!
86 grand final. 90...
Oh!
No! Oh! Hey! Give me
a double one. That is massive. And one from you.
Well done, guys. That is one of the most inspirational moments I've ever seen. Chief, just a few thoughts.
I'm speechless. I can't believe I did that. Spud has won shooting tournaments up at Bungaree, and he's been mowing down at his pet discipline. This is not just a great moment for me, it's a great moment for mankind, Flam.
Gracious in defeat.
And all those spudettes, get that up, ya!
Wow! What a competition.
Biggest up since it's the 1970 Grand Final,
but certainly that I've witnessed. But
we've got awards.
It's time to present the awards. The silver, Clay.
Solid silver, Spud. Don't drop it, but it's yours, mate. Not happy about that.
Happy gracious in defeat. Now, Lauryn, what about the gold medal boy?
Yeah, I'm proud. I coached him from the start to the finish, and I must say I'm very proud of my pupil.
Get up there, Chief.
Fantastic. Excellent.
Okay, national anthems.
And I'm proud of them.
Chief, couple of words.
Australians, all let us rejoice.
What about we're young and free, Spud?
Jared, I seriously am so disappointed. I got ahead of myself. I actually put too much pressure on myself. I just can't believe it.
So there you go, too, mate. Just, I think there's the gold.
Generous.
Oh. Is that my gold medal?
Oh. Sorry about that. That's a bit of a spoiled sport. Sorry, but anyway. I feel better now.
Lauryn and Russell, go.
Why would you cheapen my victory like that, Spud?
Because that was one challenge, Jared, that I just had to win. Yeah. And I think I did put too much pressure on myself. I got ahead of myself. One thing I might add is Chief spent a lot of time with Lauryn getting lessons, and I just thought it'd all come back to me. And anyway, Russell Marks texted me and said, mate, you've just lost it, completely lost it. And I said, yeah, well, Lauryn probably, your wife spent too much time with Jase. And he said, yeah, I did notice Jase was spending a bit too much time with Lauryn.
We must say a very big thank you to Russell and Lauryn Mark. Wish them all the best at the Olympics next year. In particular to Lauryn, thank you for that lesson, because I'd never done that before. It was fantastic. Made it nice and simple for an imbecile like me. And the fact that we knocked off Spud, unbelievable. To everyone at the Melbourne Gun Club out in Lilydale, thank you for your help. Mm. And now the big part of it. Here's the bonus. We go to the wheel to see what Spud has to do.